my bad.
That's great.
That's a good start. Keep it up. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Going green, maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. In front is 9.2 seconds. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Gap ahead is 9.9 seconds. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Pit in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Our gap to the car in front is 6.4 seconds. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place.
Thanks, KaYoS.
It is at a way different pace right now.
Losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. Box now, please. Box this lap. Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. The gap to the car ahead is 4.2 seconds. to car in front is 4.3 seconds. Car behind has a time penalty. Don't fight him for track position. We don't want an off. The car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. Battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment. To consider switching to a lower fuel mix, we may not finish on the current settings. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Gap ahead is 5.5 seconds. Is losing 2 seconds a lap to you. Good job. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Thank you. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Don't worry if the car behind tries to overtake you, he has a time penalty. Our gap to the car in front is 22.4 seconds. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. The gap to the car ahead is 9.1 seconds. Flag. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. Pit now. Gap to car in front is 31.1 seconds. Catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Gap ahead is 4.1 seconds. Okay, just to advise you, we're expecting the tyre grip to start falling off noticeably around now, but this set should be okay for a while longer despite that. Box. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Just managed the gap to the car behind. We think he's got a time penalty. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. To the car in front is 11.5 seconds. lost some time to the car behind. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
Woo!
Space cup.
And whoever I hit in turn one at the start, that was all me. That was my bad.
Wait, how the heck did fruit? Oh wait, that was Zephyr. That was Zephyr. I was thinking of Zephyr. It's like, wasn't Fruits also two laps down? Oh wait, wrong car. Man, Lynn, that was an exciting duel at the end.
Yeah. Not enough gas to be under race though, so.
Yeah, I saw you pulling back at the end and like, thank goodness, because I have a 5-second penalty for speeding in the pit lane.
Yeah, I had multiple ones as
yeah,
well.
So. Yeah, I saw that after the race, but I didn't know that, so I was thinking, I need a 5-second gap on you, because maybe a 2-second gap, because I knew you had at least one penalty, but it might have just been a 3-second.
I'm surprised I caught up to you.
Yeah, you had a bit of a fraught race, didn't you? But yeah,
I
it was
had to
kind of
change three front lanes.
I was managing my pace to Lynn, and then suddenly it went from like, you know, your opponent is gaining half a second a lap per you to they're getting 2.5 seconds per lap, and I'm like, oh god, it's someone else now, or I'm going much slower suddenly. But yeah, the soft to medium absolutely works. It worked well for me.
Yeah, I screwed up in turn one at the start. I think I ran into Tron, I'm not sure.
I'll upload the video and we'll see. Oh my goodness, Lynn, you're scaring the hell out of me. Early in the race, you were glitching around. So I was very relieved when you went off because I was too scared to pass you because you were teleporting like 20 meters around. And at one point I was driving inside your car.
And guys, is it a new thing in 2019 that like people like Zephyr wasn't Ghost? I ran into him and I broke wing like 15
yeah, he wasn't Ghost. I almost ran into him too.
Oh, yeah. Hmm. They're usually ghosted, but I'm assuming 2018 applies to 2019, yeah. Anyways, good race, everyone.